prisoner squats. So hands are on the opposite shoulder, kind of making an X, keeping the elbows up nice and high. Again, the focus here is glutes. So as you come up from that prisoner squat, you're going to squeeze those butt cheeks together. So full hip extension as you squeeze those glutes. Sit into that squat, make sure form is there. Sure those knees aren't coming over those toes. Sitting that weight all the way back, driving up through those heels. And don't forget about that core, keeping it braced.